One of the features that many Westerners quickly notice about Tokyo and Japan in general is the scope of overhead wires and cables that exist. Probably quite different to England in particular, where everything is buried underground. Japan either hasn't had the inclination, the time, or the money to do the same, at least not yet. I've become quite immune to the feature because I've seen it every day for a year or so now, so it doesn't bother me, but just staying where I am at the moment, just have a look at this particular contraption that's just above me in what is a quite prosperous, well-to-do neighbourhood in Yutenji. This pole up here, main telegraph pole, seems to be supported by this strange object to the left, which actually goes into the ground as well. Sorry, the colour's a bit different here. I still haven't quite worked out what this is doing, whether it's purely supportive or some other very clever function, but we'll see. But just counting the wires above, it's quite a spectacular array. I think there's actually about 40 different wires and cables up there in various forms and guises, and it peters out a little bit as we go along down the road. Nevertheless, quite impressive. Let's see if I can zoom in and see if we get any more detail. Find out what on earth that pole is doing up there. Nope. Your guess is as good as mine on that one. I'm going for supportive in a strange angular motion. Zooming out, and we'll see if we get a profile of this. Give some better idea without seeing if I can get run over at the same time. Yep, there you go, that's a complete spider's web. And we'll call that a day.